ប្រធានគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកហ៊ុនសែននៅតែបន្តការពៀលលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតដែលរបបលោកខំរៀបចំនិងបន្តប្រតិកម្មខ្លាំងខ្លាំងទៅលើលោកសំរងស៊ីនិងក្រុមអ្នកធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការដេញផ្ទះឈ្នះឯងដែលបន្តចោទថាការបោះឆ្នោតនៅអាណត្តិទី6នេះមានការបំផោងតួលេខនៃអ្នកទៅបោះឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងពិធីជួបជាមួយនឹងកីឡាករនិងកីឡាការិនីនៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី6ខែសីហានេះលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសថាដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ពីការបោះឆ្នោតត្រឹមត្រូវនោះគឺគ្មានជំរឿសអ្វីផ្សេងល្អជាងបបួលលោកហ៊ុនសែនស្បាត់ដាក់ជីវិតឲ្យស្លាប់តៃហោងតាមគ្រប់ទម្រង់នៃការស្លាប់ទាំងអស់ប្រសិនបើការបោះឆ្នោតនេះមានការលួចបន្លំឬក៏ការបំផោងតួលេខនិងបំផិតបំភ័យអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតពិតមែននោះ
ខ្ញុំសូមស្បាត់មុនណែឲ្យខ្ញុំស្លាប់ដោយគ្មានដីកប់ស្លាប់តៃហោងប្រសិនបើមានរឿងដូចណែចោតប៉ុន្តែបើណែឯងមិនហ៊ានស្បត់តាមរយៈបង្ហោះ Facebook ឬក៏ណែឯងតសេក្តីណែឯងនិយាយក្តីហើយស្បត់ដូចដែលខ្ញុំកំពុងផ្សាយបន្តផ្ទាល់ណែឯងកំពុងមើលក្រុមណែឯងកំពុងមើលណែហ៊ានស្បត់ដូចខ្ញុំខ្ញុំស្បត់ឲ្យងាប់របៀបណាក៏ដោយឲ្យតែយំរែកចង់ឲ្យខ្ញុំងាប់ណែហ៊ាននិយាយដូចខ្ញុំណាកុំស្បត់ងាប់តែមួយផ្លូវងាប់តន្ទះបាញ់ទេមានអត់មានទេបងណាពេលខ្លះបើអត់មានទេបានទេណាបាញ់អញ្ចឹងឲ្យងាប់គ្រប់ប្រភេទតាំងពីធ្លាក់ពីលើខ្នើយដាច់តសៃក៏ងាប់ទេ
ប្រតិកម្មរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននេះគឺក្រោយគណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតប្រកាសលទ្ធផលបឋមថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាង 80% បានចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតនឹងក្រោយពេលដែលលោកសំរងស៊ីបានចេញមុខច្រានចោលនឹងចោទថាតួលេខនេះគឺជាតួលេខបំផោងលោកសំរងស៊ីអះអាងថាអត្រាអ្នកចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតតិចជាង 50% មិនមែន 82% ដូចកោចបោភូតកុហកទេហើយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលបានទៅបោះឆ្នោតនោះគឺដោយសារតែរងការគំរាមកំហែងហើយនឹងរបបហ៊ុនសែននឹងរងការគំរាមកំហែងពួកគាត់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះឯងឆ្លើយតបទៅចំពោះរឿងបបួលស្បត់នេះលោកសំរងស៊ីបានសរសេរបង្ហោះនៅលើទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកថាដោយសារតែលើកនេះគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនបានចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លែងខ្លាយហើយតួលេខដែលគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងកោចបោភូតផលខ្លាំងជាងគេគឺអត្រាអ្នកចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតដែលត្រូវបានគេបំផោងគួរឲ្យអស់សំណើចដូច្នេះលោកសំរងស៊ីស្នើឲ្យមានវិទ្យាស្ថានស្ទង់មតិមួយដែលមានលក្ខណៈអន្តរជាតិនិងឯករាជ្យដូចជាវិទ្យាស្ថានអ៊ីស្រាអែលអង់គ្លេសឈ្មោះថា Shaview Strategy and Campaigns ដែលគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានប្រើឲ្យស្ទង់មតិនៅកម្ពុជាក្នុងឆ្នាំ2016-2017មកស្ទង់មតិឥឡូវនេះដើម្បីសួរប្រជាពលរដ្ឋផ្ទាល់ទៅមើលឲ្យវាស់វែងអត្រាពិតប្រាកដអ្នកដែលបានចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29ខែកក្កដាមួយយ៉ាងវិញទៀតលោកថាគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងកោចបកុំបំផ្លាញចោលសញ្ញាឆ្នោតដែលប្រមូលបាននៅតាមកិច្ចការឡាយបោះឆ្នោតទូទាំងប្រទេសដើម្បីយកមកពិនិត្យហើយរាប់សារឡើងវិញទាំងអស់គ្នាក្នុងគោលបំណងឲ្យឃើញឲ្យច្បាស់ថាសញ្ញាឆ្នោតមោឃៈដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្វែងចោលមានចំនួនប្រមាណភាគរយហើយសញ្ញាឆ្នោតដែលគេអះអាងថាជាសញ្ញាឆ្នោតគ្រប់គ្រងគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានោះតើមានលក្ខណៈជឿជាក់បានឬក៏ក្លែងបន្លំពេលពិនិត្យនឹងរាប់សញ្ញាឆ្នោតឡើងវិញបែបនេះលោកអំពីវនីឲ្យអ្នកសង្កេតការជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិឲ្យច្រើនកកកមកចូលរួមផងដែរនៅក្នុងនោះមានទាំងអ្នកសង្កេតការមកពីចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិផងអតីតអបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនិងជាមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់គណៈបក្សហ៊ុនស៊ិនប៉ិចលោកលឺឡៃស្រេងយល់ថាការបបួលគ្នាស្បត់នេះគឺជាពាក្យតលច្រកនិងជាពាក្យសម្ដីមិនស័កសមជាអ្នកដឹកនាំប្រទេសទេប្រជាជាលឺឡៃស្រេងបន្តថារឿងស្បត់នេះគឺជារឿងអរូបីដែលមានគ្មានប្រយោជន៍អ្វីតទៅសោះចំពោះអ្នកនយោបាយគឺមិនត្រឹមតែតលច្រកទេថែមទាំងបោកប្រាស់ទៀតផង
មុនអ្នករៀបចំរដ្ឋាភិបាលទាំងអស់គ្នានាំស្បាក់ខ្ញុំស្របទៅស្បាក់ដែរនៅក្នុងព្រះរមរាជវាំងផាត់ទឹកសម្បត្តិផាត់អីបើងងងអស់មកព្រោះអ៊ូមាត់ហើយមិននៅសល់លួរទៅទេព្រោះស្បាក់នោះស្អងងប់នឹងប្រមាណចំនួន5ចំនួន6ចំនួនងងអស់បានហើយបាទខ្ញុំជឿទេខ្ញុំរឿងអីស្បាក់គឺខ្ញុំជឿហើយរឿងស្បាក់សារភាពឥឡូវចេះកំថាតរអ្នកខ្ញុំមិនចង់ឮនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនិយាយភាសាហ្នឹងដែលឃើញស្រុកអីរបៀបនេះវេទនាម្ល៉េះតាំងពីមហានគរមកដល់ប៉ុណ្ណឹងនៅតែតោះនៅតែស្អីទៀតព្រោះគេឲ្យបកកែគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងបកកែគ្រប់គ្រប់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងស្រុកនោះមិនមែនធ្លាក់ខ្លួនដល់នឹងទេបាទ
នៅក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតដែលរៀបចំផ្ដាច់មុខដោយរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញមិនមែនតែលោកសំរងស៊ីទេដែលរិះគន់នោះ รมประเทศปิจิตรปไตยทมทมในเรือปิภพโลกโดยเชื้อสายอารัมเรสสหพิบารอบแคนาดาโนเวลเซลังบารังอัลมังหนึ่งอังเลให้ช่องคลายเตียนนั่นคือประเทศญี่ปุ่นเจดามเกาะบ้านวีดัมไลในการบัญชาในการปิจิตรนั้นทักขมิ้นสไรพีบขมิ้นยุติทัวหนึ่งตรัมเตอร์เต้ให้บังไฮปิปาราเจอย่างทมบัมพอดในประปวนปิจิตรปไตยได้เมียนใจในครองรัฐธรรมนุนการปิจิตรจมวิ่งหนึ่งกาได้ปีวันนี้สมัยมีดำนอสไรนี่ได้เนี่ยปีกุนโยบายอันตรายจีนกับบ้านจุ่มรุ่นอ้อยรัฐบาลอเมริกบังการกรมตำเนตตำนองได้โจรวมปีปฏิมหาอำนาจก็โดยมีปฏิบารังหนึ่งปฏิในครองดับบอนอาซีได้โดยมีอินโดนีเซียให้กับเงียบเตอร์ปฏิอังเลจปอนหนึ่งออสเตรเลียจีดามนั้นดับใบก็ประชุมจีบันตอนมุ้ยดับใบสวายโรยุติศาสตีนการปิจีอ้อยเวิร์มมารอกันลองปิจิตรปไตยหลังเวนูเนี่ยปีพีรูปนี้กับบ้านอังติธาวิทยานาคาได้โดยจิกาปะการกรุปุ้นก็คือจีจุ่มเรือดอซ้ำสลับบอมพอดในครั้งสถานอภิปรายจับบอลดับใบพญาซาเตอร์ระบบหลุดคนแสนอ่อยรู้ร้อนเงียบมอสดาวสุดมนุษย์ในปิจิตรปไตยบานชับตามแต่ไอทวิตบานสมรุนในเนียงสดับบอดสัมพีระบบหลุดตังซาดาจิมวยในหลุดไซโอลิเวียอีโนสในอภิพีพนายโกนโยบายระบบองค์การเกดมนายปิภพโลกเฮอริเทจฟาวเดชั่นได้มีมูลฐานในครองรัฐนิวอชิงตันได้มีสกิดด้วยต่อเติม
So you have been like observing.
But do they look straight man? Clom must rap high on freedom. Now, can't watch out the Cambodia. They'll Sahakum on the right. Just took Hachika watch out Klein Klein. No one been chopped the high.តើលោកស្រីយល់ថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបគួរធ្វើអ្វីបន្ថែមទៀតដើម្បីទប់ទល់ទៅនឹងលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះបាទ
ពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបញ្ហាបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជានេះបានបង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញយ៉ាងច្បាស់ថាតាំងពីក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2013មកលោកហ៊ុនសែនគ្មានបំណងធ្វើការកែទម្រង់ប្រព័ន្ធប្រជាធិបតេយ្យរបស់កម្ពុជានោះទេហើយនៅពេលនេះយើងបានឃើញឧបសគ្គនេះហើយគឺកម្ពុជាជាប្រទេសដែលកំពុងដឹកនាំដោយគណបក្សតែមួយនេះគឺជាស្ថានភាពដ៏អាក្រក់ខ្លាំងណាស់ខ្ញុំដឹងថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកកំពុងតែដាក់សម្ពាធទៅលើរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញហើយប៉ុន្តែគួរតែដាក់ឈ្មោះលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងក្រុមយោធារបស់គាត់ឲ្យចំចាំតែម្ដង
បានលោកស្រីអូលីវៀប៉ុន្តែសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកទើបតែអនុម័តសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់លេខ5754អំពីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឆ្នាំ2018នៅកម្ពុជារួចហើយនឹងដែលច្បាប់នេះមានឥទ្ធិពលក្នុងការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មដល់មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រធានគណៈកម្មាធិការកិច្ចការបរទេសរបស់សភាតំណាងរាស្ត្រសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកលោកអេតរយស៍នឹងក៏បានស្នើឲ្យប្រធាននាយកប្រតិអាមេរិកនឹងគឺថាដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មលើលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងកូនកូនរបស់គាត់ហើយនិងមន្ត្រីរបស់គាត់ជាច្រើនរូបថែមទៀតតើវិធានការនេះគ្រប់គ្រាន់ដែរទេបាទ
ចា៎ការទាមទាររបស់ស្ថាប័ននីតិបញ្ញត្តិដើម្បីឲ្យស្ថាប័ននីតិប្រតិបត្តិទទួលខុសត្រូវនឹងជំរុញឲ្យមានការចាត់វិធានការបន្ថែមករណីកម្ពុជាតែងតែល្អជានិច្ចខ្ញុំយល់ថាច្បាប់ដែលបានអនុម័តនៅរដ្ឋសភារួចប្រៀបដូចជាការសន្យាមោះមុតអញ្ចឹងដែរបញ្ហានេះយើងត្រូវរងចាំមើលបន្តិចថាតើសេចក្តីព្រាងច្បាប់នេះនឹងត្រូវអនុម័តនៅព្រឹទ្ធសភាដែរឬទេក្នុងរយៈពេលប្រមាណខែមកនេះនិយាយឲ្យចំទៅខ្ញុំមានការពេញចិត្តខ្លាំងណាស់ចំពោះគោលនយោបាយរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកទៅលើរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនដោយលោកបានឃើញស្រាប់ហើយចាប់តាំងពីមានការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាមកសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានចាប់ផ្ដើមថ្កោលទោសលើរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនជាបន្តបន្ទាប់យើងមានការបន្ថែមការដាក់សម្ពាធថែមទៀតនៅពេលដែលគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិត្រូវបានរំលាយដូចជាការបង្កកទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនិងបិទទិដ្ឋការដល់មន្ត្រីយោធាជាន់ខ្ពស់របស់កម្ពុជាហើយនៅមុនការបោះឆ្នោតកន្លងទៅនេះគឺសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានប្រើច្បាប់ Global Magnitsky ទៅលើមន្ត្រីរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញថែមទៀតខ្ញុំយល់ថានេះជាចំណុចវិជ្ជមានដែលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកប្រើយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រដ៏ល្អក្នុងការដាក់សម្ពាធដល់កម្ពុជាលើពីនេះទៅទៀតខ្ញុំយល់ថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកគួរតែកោះប្រជុំជាបន្ទាន់មួយក្នុងការបង្កើតក្រុមទំនាក់ទំនងសម្រាប់កិច្ចការកម្ពុជាដែលមានការចូលរួមពីបណ្ដាប្រទេសមួយចំនួនដែលជាម្ចាស់ហត្ថលេខីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីស
បាទប៉ុន្តែភ្លាមៗនៅក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29ខែកក្កដាកន្លងមកនោះគឺថាសេតវិមានប្រធាននាយកប្រតិភពសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍មួយថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមានការសោកស្ដាយចំពោះការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាដែលធ្វើឡើងដោយគ្មានការចូលរួមពីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិហើយថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនឹងបន្ថែមការបិទទឹកដីដល់មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនតើលោកស្រីយល់ថាលិខិតពីសេតវិមាននេះមានឥទ្ធិពលដែរទេបាទ
ខ្ញុំគិតថាសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកមានឥទ្ធិពលខ្លាំងណាស់ខ្ញុំគិតថាល្អមែនទែនដែលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិយាយថាការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាមិនសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនឹងយុត្តិធម៌នោះហើយចំណុចដែលមានការលើកទឹកចិត្តដល់ក្រុមអ្នកនិយមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យថែមទៀតនោះគឺការសន្យារបស់អាមេរិកក្នុងការបន្ថែមការបិទទិដ្ឋការដល់មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាខ្ញុំគិតថាដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមានជំនឿលើសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកតទៅទៀតលោកត្រាតែសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបិទទិដ្ឋការដល់មន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនឲ្យបានឆាប់តាមតែអាចធ្វើទៅបាន
បាទបន្ទាប់បីជានមានការដាក់សម្ពាធពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដូចជាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកពីសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបនិងបណ្ដាប្រទេសមួយចំនួនក៏ដោយក៏លោកហ៊ុនសែនតែងប្រកាសមិនខ្វល់អំពីការដាក់សម្ពាធទាំងនេះដែរអឺដោយសារតែរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនមានការគ្រប់គ្រងពេញទំហឹងពីប្រទេសចិនរុស្ស៊ីនិងវៀតណាមជាដើមនោះតើលោកស្រីយល់ថារបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនអាចទ្រាំបានប៉ុណ្ណាដែរក្នុងកលៈទេសៈបែបនេះនឹងបាទ
ចាអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជាខ្ញុំគិតថាការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបិទទឹកការនិងបង្កក់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិគឺជាវិធានការដ៏ល្អបំផុតរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកក្នុងការបញ្ជូនសញ្ញាដ៏ច្បាស់មួយទៅដល់របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនថារបបលោកនឹងជួបផលលំបាកដ៏ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរប្រសិនបើមិនព្រមស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញនោះទេប៉ុន្តែដោយអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំបញ្ជាក់ម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀតអញ្ចឹងថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកត្រូវតែសហការជាមួយសហគមន៍អន្ ស់ប្រទេសការបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2018នេះគឺมันអាចទទួលយកបាននោះឡើយនិយាយដោយស្មោះទៅចោះស្ថានភាពនយោបាយនៅក្រៅការបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីឆ្នាំ2013ក៏มันអាចទទួលយកបានដូចគ្នាដែរប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំគិតថាដោយសារតែយើងมันបានបង្កើតក្រុមទំនាក់ទំនងអំពីកម្ពុជានិងដោយសារតែយើងមិនបានបង្កើតយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររឿងមួយក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតឆ្នាំ2013និងហើយដែលនាំឲ្យយើងជួបវិបត្តិដោយសពថ្ងៃនេះប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមានប្រយោជន៍ខ្លាំងណាស់សម្រាប់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដែលជារណាំងសន្តិសុខមួយក្នុងតំបន់អាស៊ីប៉ាស៊ីហ្វិកខាងកើតដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងដែនសមុទ្រចិនភាគខាងត្បូងនិងករណីខ្លះពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងបញ្ហានៅកូរ៉េខាងជើងថែមទៀតហើយដូច្នេះហើយសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកត្រូវតែចាត់ទុកបញ្ហានៅកម្ពុជាជាបញ្ហាសំខាន់ដែលត្រូវបង្កើតនូវយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រមួយក្នុងចំណោមសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកខ្លួនឯងនិងក្នុងចំណោមបណ្ដាប្រទេសដែលមានការទទួលខុសត្រូវទាំងស្មារតីនិងទាំងផ្លូវច្បាប់លើបញ្ហាកម្ពុជាតាមរយៈកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសដើម្បីចាប់បង្ខំឲ្យរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះការសម្លាប់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យ
បាត់លោកស្រីអូលីវៀតើប្រទេសណាខ្លះដែលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកគួរតែគៀងគរបង្កើតឲ្យមានក្រុមទំនាក់ទំនងអំពីកិច្ចការកម្ពុជានឹងបាទ
ចាខ្ញុំធ្លាប់សរសេរអំពីបញ្ហានេះកាលពីមុនគឺប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីជប៉ុនអង់គ្លេសបារាំងនៅបណ្ដាប្រទេសមួយចំនួនទៀតហើយសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបក៏ចូលរួមក្នុងប្រតិបត្តិការដាក់សម្ពាធដល់កម្ពុជាឲ្យទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងការស្ដារលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើងវិញដែរ
បាត់ប្រសិនបើលោកហ៊ុនសែនដោះលែងលោកកឹមសុខានិងអ្នកទស្សនយោបាយជាច្រើនទៀតឲ្យមានសេរីភាពឡើងវិញតើលោកស្រីយល់ថាសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិនឹងបន្ថយការដាក់សម្ពាធរបស់ខ្លួនមកលើកម្ពុជាហើយឈប់ខ្វល់ខ្វាយអំពីការបោះឆ្នោតមួយដែលគេចាត់ទុកថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងខ្លានោះដែរទេបាទ
ការដោះលែងលោកកឹមសុខាគឺត្រូវតែធ្វើ 100% បញ្ហានេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកតែងតែទាមទារតាមរយៈសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់ខ្លួនជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ប៉ុន្តែរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅមិនទាន់បានដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មគ្រប់គ្រាន់សម្រាប់កម្ពុជានោះទេប្រកបណាស់ប្រសិនបើមានការដោះលែងលោកកឹមសុខានិងអ្នកទស្សនយោបាយជាច្រើនទៀតមែននោះទណ្ឌកម្មមួយចំនួនអាចនឹងលើកលែងដែរប៉ុន្តែសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកមិនភ្លេចអំពីការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងៗនោះឡើយខ្ញុំយល់ថាការបោះឆ្នោតដ៏អាម៉ាស់នៅកម្ពុជាកន្លងទៅនេះនឹងប៉ះទង្គិចធ្ងន់ធ្ងរដល់ទំនាក់ទំនងការទូតរវាងកម្ពុជានិងអាមេរិកក្នុងរយៈពេលដ៏យូរខ្ញុំគិតថារាល់ជំនួយរបស់អាមេរិកនិងកិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការនៅលើវិស័យយោធាជាមួយកម្ពុជាគួរមានការសើរើឡើងវិញដោយសាររបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនមិនគោរពមូលដ្ឋាននៃការថែរក្សាសេរីភាពនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យជូនពលរដ្ឋនោះឡើយ
បានលោកស្រីបាននិយាយច្រើនណាស់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មបង្កទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនិងបិទទិដ្ឋការដល់ក្រមមន្ត្រីពុករលួយនិងក្រមមន្ត្រីដែលចូលរួមបំផ្លាញលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាតើសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកគួរប្រើទណ្ឌកម្មដ៏ធំរបស់ខ្លួនបែបណាដែរខណៈសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបកំពុងវាយតម្លៃអំពីស្ថានភាពរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅកម្ពុជាដែលអាចឈានទៅរកការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មផ្នែកពាណិជ្ជកម្មដល់កម្ពុជានឹងបាទ
ខ្ញុំគិតថារដ្ឋាភិបាលសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកគួរផ្តោតការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ក្នុងការកំណត់អំពីប្រភេទនៃទណ្ឌកម្មទៅលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាជាមុនសិនដើម្បីឲ្យរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះវិបត្តិនយោបាយដ៏ដុនដាបនៅក្នុងពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះហើយប្រសិនបើរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញមិនព្រមដោះស្រាយបញ្ហានេះទេសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអាចប្រើជំរើសចុងក្រោយរបស់ខ្លួននៅក្នុងការកំណត់ទណ្ឌកម្មរបស់ខ្លួនទៅលើបញ្ហាពាណិជ្ជកម្មនិងបញ្ហាផ្សេងៗទៀត
បាទសូមអរគុណច្រើនលោកស្រីអូលីវៀសម្រាប់ពេលវេលារបស់លោកស្រីជាមួយនឹងអាស៊ីសេរីបាទ
បាទលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃលោកសកខេងបញ្ជាទៅគណៈបញ្ជាការសន្តិសុខអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍នៅខេត្តរាជធានីឲ្យត្រៀមកម្លាំងការពារសន្តិសុខនៅថ្ងៃប្រកាសលទ្ធផលបណ្ដោះអាសន្ននិងថ្ងៃប្រកាសលទ្ធផលជាផ្លូវការនៃការបោះឆ្នោតលោកសកខេងបានសរសេរនៅលើ Facebook របស់លោកថានៅថ្ងៃទី11ខែសីហាកូជបនឹងប្រកាសលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតបណ្ដោះអាសន្ននៃការបោះឆ្នោតលោកបន្តទៀតថាក្នុងករណីដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី15ខែសីហាកូជបនឹងប្រកាសលទ្ធផលផ្លូវការពីចំនួនអាសនៈ សម្រាប់នីតិកាលទី6នេះលោកលើកឡើងទៀតថាសមាជិកគ្រប់ជាន់ថ្នាក់ត្រូវយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ចាត់ចែងការពីសន្តិសុខសណ្ដាប់ធ្នាប់ឲ្យបានល្អប្រសើរក្នុងព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នោះស្របពេលដែលកោជោបប្រកាសលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតជាផ្លូវការក្នុងពេលដ៏ខ្លីមេដឹកនាំរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញលោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏បានជំរុញឲ្យមានការបង្កើតរដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យបានលឿនគឺនៅដើមខែកញ្ញាខាងមុខនេះសំទុកដើមខែកញ្ញាខាងមុខនេះគណៈប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាអះអាងថាលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតអាណត្តិទី6ដែលគ្មានគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិចូលរួមប្រកួតប្រជែងនេះគឺគណៈបក្សកណ្ដាលអំណាចទទួលបានកៅអីទាំង125ក្នុងរដ្ឋសភាបាទលោកនៅនឹងជាទីមេត្រីមន្ត្រីនាំពាក្យក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃលោកឧត្តមសនីខៀវសុភ័ក្រត្រូវបានសារព័ត៌មាន Fresh News ស្រង់សម្ដីថាក្រុមអ្នកជំនាញយកបានទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនមកគ្រប់គ្រងវិញនៅវេលាម៉ោង1រសៀលថ្ងៃទី10ខែសីហានេះដដែលលោកអះអាងទៀតថាក្រុមអ្នកជំនាញបានរកឃើញក្រុមចោរបច្ចេកវិទ្យា Hacker ក្នុងរយៈពេល2ម៉ោងហើយបានរកឃើញតម្រុយមួយចំនួននឹងចាប់ប្រកាន់ជនទុច្ចរិតដែលហែកចូលគ្រប់គ្រងទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននោះគឺជាអ្នកមាននិន្នាការប្រឆាំងដែលអ្នកខ្លះកំពុងលាក់ខ្លួននៅក្រៅប្រទេសលោកបន្តទៀតថាអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជានឹងសហការនឹងជាមួយនឹងប៉ូលីសអន្តរជាតិ Interpol ដើម្បីតាមចាប់ក្រុមអ្នកលួចចូលគ្រប់គ្រងគណនីនោះលោកថាក្រុមនោះចង់បំផ្លាញសន្តិសុខនៅមកោភៀបភ័ន្តច្រឡំចំពោះការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជាកាលពីវេលាថ្ងៃត្រង់ទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនត្រូវបានអ្នកណែនាំពាក្យនៃគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសានឲ្យដឹងថាបានថិតក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ក្រុមចោរបច្ចេកវិទ្យាលោកសុកអេសានបញ្ជាក់ថាក្រុមចោរបច្ចេកវិទ្យាឬ Hacker បានចូលទៅគ្រប់គ្រងទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី10ខែសីហាលោកបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាសារដែលសរសេរដើម្បីលើកដំកើងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាចែករំលែកអាសនៈរដ្ឋសភាចំនួន2ដល់គណៈបកហ៊ុនសំពេចនិងគណៈបក2ទៀតដល់គណៈបកសម្ព័ន្ធដើម្បីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនោះមិនមែនជាការពិតនោះឡើយបាទលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីបាទព័ត៌មានតកតងទៅនឹងការលួចចូលកាន់គេហទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននេះដែរកើតឡើងភ្លាមៗក្រោយពីលោកហ៊ុនសែនកំរាមអ្នកប្រើប្រាស់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ឲ្យប្រយ័ត្នខ្លួនក្នុងការបញ្ចេញមតិរិះគន់របស់លោកព្រោះក្រុមនោះអាចតាមរកប្រភពអ្នករិះគន់នោះត្រឹមតែ 3-4 នាទីតែប៉ុណ្ណោះបាទលោកនាងជាទីមេត្រីពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរក្នុងប្រទេសកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងក្រុមអ្នកនយោបាយពីខាងគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងក្រុមសង្គមសវលក្នុងប្រទេសនេះកាលពីថ្ងៃទី9ខែសីហាម្សិលមិញបាននាំគ្នាធ្វើសន្និសីទស្តីពីការបោះឆ្នោតនិងវិបត្តិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបាននៅពេលនេះយើងបានភ្ជាប់ប្រព័ន្ធ Skype ជាមួយនឹងលោកយឹមស៊ីណនដែលជាសកម្មជនរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដ៏សកម្មម្នាក់និងជាអ្នកដែលចូលរួមនៅក្នុងសន្និសីទនោះនឹងរៀបរាប់បន្ថែមបាទជម្រាបសួរលោកយឹមស៊ីណនបាទ
ជម្រាបសួរលោកតាំងសាដាបាទ
សុខសប្បាយទេលោកយឹមស៊ីណន
អរគុណលោកតាំងសាដាបាទនៅទីនេះសុខកាយប៉ុន្តែមិនសប្បាយចិត្ត
បាទមិនសប្បាយចិត្តលោកយឹមស៊ីណនចំពោះការដែលលោកចូលរួមនៅក្នុងសន្និសីទកាលពីម្សិលមិញនេះតើលទ្ធផលនៃការប្រជុំនោះបានលទ្ធផលអីខ្លះដែរបាទ
បាទជាបឋមសូមអរគុណទៅដល់ទស្សនិកជនដែលបានកំពុងតាមដានព័ត៌មានស៊ីសេរីខ្ញុំបាទសូមធ្វើការបង្ហាញអំពីលទ្ធផលខ្លះៗតាក់ទងនឹងការធ្វើសន្និសីទស្ដីអំពីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យកម្ពុជានិងការបោះឆ្នោតកម្ពុជាដូចយើងបាននឹងស្រាប់ហើយថាការរៀបចំនេះគឺកើតឡើងតាមរបស់បាទតែប្រចាំទីកូរ៉េនេះដែលជាសមាគមដ៏ល្បីល្បាញបំផុតនៅក្នុងទីកូរ៉េដែលធ្វើការទៅលើផ្នែកជាបតីដូច្នេះក្រោយពេលធ្វើការបង្ហាញរបស់លោកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យល្បីរូបនៅក្នុងសាកលវិទ្យាល័យជំនាន PhD គាត់បានចុះទៅស្គាល់ក្នុងការតាមដានការស្រាវជ្រាវទៅលើលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនិងនីតិវិធីនៃការបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29ហើយគាត់បានពិភាក្សាពីលទ្ធផលនៃគេថាចេតនានៃការរៀបចំរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនក៏ដូចជាគណៈបច្ចុប្បន្នកម្ពុជាក្នុងការធ្វើយុទ្ធនាការបំផ្លាញនិងរំលាយគណៈបច្ចុប្បន្នចោលដើម្បីបន្តកាន់អំណាចទៅមុខរបស់គាត់ទៀតដូច្នេះខ្លឹមសារដែលគាត់បានបង្ហាញគឺមានរៀបរាប់តាំងពីរៀបចំផែនការតាំងពីមានបង្ហាញអំពីការស្លាប់សម្រាប់របស់លោកកែមលីនឹងការរំលាយគណៈបច្ចុប្បន្នបន្ទាប់មកចាប់លោកកឹមសុខាគាត់ច្រើនគឺគាត់សម្បត្តិនៅតែបញ្ហានៃបាទកម្ពុជានោះបាទ
បាទលោកយឹមស៊ីណនតើក្រមសង្គមសិវិលរបស់ប្រ ประเทศเกาหลีแห่งทบงนั้นกดปกติจับรอมอย่างนั้นได้ปีวิบัติในโยบายหอยทาตาโครมสังคมสวลแต่งนุ่มเมียนกาสอนยาเจริญนามวยได้เตะจมวยนั่งปวดรถขมายในขนมประเทศเกาหลีแห่งทบงปีวิบัติสถานการณ์โยบายในกัมพูชานั่นบ้าง
จิตตุเตอร์เมียนโครมนิสัตให้พิจารณาคือจีมันไตรอังกาสกุลสุเวลได้เกิดฟื้นการตื่นพนัยปีตะปไตยโดยจะนั่งทาปฏิกริยาคือจีปฏิบัติปฏิไตมุ้ยได้ปฏิบัติรอดจีปฏิเสธสมาคมจีปฏิไตคือฟื้นการเมียนทำเมียนมีอัติพุลเมนเทนตื่นรอดทาบาลบกเรย์โดยเช่นเราเก็บบานดับนั่งบอสบางแห่งเซนเซนที่สหราชก็โดยจีปีโลกจิตติวมุสหัวตำนานกันละปัสมุจิตให้ปีขยมบาดตัวตำนานเอาจารณาอยู่บนชนเนื้อกรีทวิการในจีบไต้นี่คือเก็บอันเชฟฉบับปีกาหลงป่าการดักนวมนองทิพคู่เขาขนมการคิดสุดตอดนองเจตนาขนมการบังพลังขณะป่าประชางมวยได้ตำนานกับฟูรอดนั่งดำใบบรรทบนายบาร์โลคอนเซนที่คือเกมเมียนกาจับร้อนให้เกสนาสมมือยืนถ่ายยืนจังไอ้เกช่วยอย่างไรป่าให้ยืนบานสนาตะคางกรีมินติมวยสมเอาสถาบันก็โดยจีสมาคมจีปไตยสังคมสุเวลเกเรนั่นคือเมตตาช่วยปรับตระทำอาเกเรแต่จีรธาวามุ่งแต่การเจนจิตัวรอดการเจนจิตการวัชนาวัตสิริธรรมเท่านุ๊กเราทุกการได้บรรทุกหรือก็เต้าโตคลาดหรือปัญหาจิตใจกรรมจีโดยสายโดยสายแต่ปฏิกริยาจีปฏิจีปไตยโดยเฉพาะยิ่งน้องเนียนจิตัวรอดน้องเนียนจีรธาวามุ่งแต่การจบรอบจีปไตยกวาดมิ้นกระตาปกติมวยสังกัดได้บรรทุกหรือก็เก้าตัวตะลึงและแต่พอวัชนาวได้คลายคล้ายได้การจังมันแมนบางไฮอัมพีชันแต่พวกเราหนุกด้วยเช่นเนี้ยเกี่ยบานสัญญาทางช่วยฟอร์มนอมปีเป็ดอย่างนี้แต่ปรับทารบ้าในการพูดยุติในการถุงรุ่นดับเบิ้ลสตรองสตรองเชียบไตกัมพูชีมาเวงให้จีบเซฟผมคนนั้นคือสัญญาทางการโชว์รวมดับดาลยุบจนนักเรียนนี่อัมพีเชียบไตทางการต่อสู้หายนั้นการงานฟื้นการยุติเนกาประชังในรัฐพาลในรัฐบาลไทยมันต่อติดได้ปะ
บัดลูกยิมเซนอนลูกมีภาษาไทยปุกคนนั่งฟื้นการจุ่มรุ่นเตอร์รัฐบาลกันเลยดับใบเอากระมอยมีการตัดตัวสกอลรัฐพาลในการบอชนาในปฏิกรรมบุชีนักตาลูกรุ่งปึ้งยังน่าได้หายถัดตาลูกยุลธารัฐบาลกันเลยนั่งเชิงซาคอนโทรแต่เลือกรัฐบาลกัมพูชีโดยบรรดาประเทศประชาชนจำนวนในขณะนี้มันจะได้เท่าไหร
่จีตุสนาบอกกลบอกย่อมย่อมกระทำเรื่องอันตรายชีวิตสมัยมันแตกต่างทางประเทศเกาหลีกับที่ประเทศมุ้ยได้เมียนถึงแม้จะลองการตู้จมูกในกัมพูชีโดยเฉพาะปัญหาการตู้ระเบิดรัฐบาลรัฐบาลอาบีมีการระบาดมันแตกน้องก้าใส่บรรทุกน้องก้าเพื่อการจังใส่คลายการมุ้ยปลุกไอเกาหลีกับทางการกัมพูชีปัจจัยบางยื่นหนี้ยอันปีชันเตะขนมเนียมจีประเทศได้ประกันจีประเทศกุเรเต้าแต่บางห้างจิมพอมวยอัปปะก๊อตดำไปบางห้างจากคลุ้นคือจีประเทศจีประเทศให้คลุ้นความทรมจีประเทศยึงดักนอมภายในเศรษฐกิจเรื่องเศรษฐกิจปัจจัยเรื่องจีประเทศสัตว์มนุษย์คือจีเรื่องจำบ้านจีเรื่องสกอลได้ประเทศต่างอ๋อได้ประกันจบการกบสัตว์มนุษย์คือการจู่ร่วมการสร้างสร้างจมูกในขณะเดียวกันเชื่อท่าเรื่องรัฐบาลกุเรจีเรื่องมวยปัจจัยเรื่องพิเศษบางพอดเรื่องสำคัญพอดคือสังคมสิบวันในประเทศเกาหลีในขนมสาบานเกาหลีคือเตรียมการสำเร็จในการช่วยกัมพูชีช่วยคณะปัสสังคีช่วยช่วยชีวิตในกัมพูชีบ้าง
บัดบัดสมบัติคนชราลูกยมสินอนได้บานจำนายเปย์จำบวยนังตุรุตุอาซิสไรเดเป็นนิบัดส่งจำริบเลีย
ขอบคุณลูกตั้งระดับบัด
บัดลูนันิงจิติเมตรัยชีบันโตแต่ทีนี้ส่งอาจารย์ลูนันิงเทศนาสำรองปอดมีนสำคัญได้เรียบเรียงดาวลูกชีดจำนั้นโดยต่อเติม
ในนิจติเมตรัยพอร์เมียนสำคัญประจำสัปดาห์นี้รูเมียนประเทศคณะปะประชาชนกัมพูชาโลกฮุนเซนกาปิทง่ายที่ประมุ่ยคายเซฮาบันประกาศท่าดำใบบัญเจปีกาบอชนาวตรมเตอร์นุคือปุ่มเมียนจมเรือหน้าได้ละอเชียงกาบบัวลูกซำนังซีสบอดดาชิวต์ออยสลับไตฮองตามกรุบตุ่มรงในการสลับแตงอ้อประสันบากาบอชนาวนี่มีการบันล้อมกาบมปองตัวเล็กนังกาบมพัดบมเพย์เนี่ยบอชนาวแมนู
ขยมส้มสบอดมุนเนี่ยไอเอาขยมสลับดอยเขมรในกอบสลับไตหองปราศรบ่เมียนเรื่องโดยไหนจอดปนไตบ่ไหนเหมือนเฮียนสมบัติตามระยะของฮอฟเฟบกหรือก็ไหนแต่เซก็ได้ไหนนี่เย่ก็ได้หายสมบัติโดยไหนเข้มกับพวกสายประตอประตอไหนกับพวกมือกรมไหนกับพวกมือ นายเฮสบอตโดยเขี่ยมนะเขี่ยมสบอตเอางบระเบียบหน้ากันเลยเอาแต่ยุ่มเรื่องจังเอาจังงบนายเฮนเฮนนี่ยี่โดยเขี่ยมนะกรมสบอตงบต้องมาเพลย์งบตั้งแต่บ้านแต่เมียนอ่อนเมียนแต่บ้องนะเปย์คลาบอ่อนเมียนแต่บ้านแต่หน้าบ้านยังเอางบของประเภทตั้งไปเลือกไปเลือกขนาดได้แต่ใครก็งบเลย
ประกาศระบบโลกคนสายนี้คือกล่าวกับนักกรรมธิการจิตรจำการบอชนาทประกาศรัฐพอลปฐมท้าประชีพบริษัทเชียงไปสเปรย์บรรจุรวมบอชนาทหนึ่งกลายเป็นได้โลกสามแดงสี่บรรจุมกจราจรหนึ่งเจ้าท้าตัวเล็กนี้คือจิตตัวเล็กบ่งปองโลกสามแดงสี่บรรอางท้าอัตราในจุรวมบอชนาทติดเชียงห้าสเปรย์มันแมนไปสปีเปรย์โดยก่อเจ้าบอปุดพอนุตีหอยประชีพบริษัทได้เติมบอชนาทคือได้ซาแต่รองการกลมเรียมกลมให้ปีระบบโลกคนสายบาดชลอยตอบจมพูเรื่องบบัวสปอตนี้โลกซ้ำแรงสี่บานสัตเซบังฮอนในเรื่องตมปัวเฟสบอร์บอลโลกท้าได้ทราบแต่เลือกนี่กันนาปะสังกูชิดเหมือนบานโจรมโครงการบอชนาทไกลๆให้ตัวเลขได้กันนาปะประชีจนกัมพูชีนังโกโจบอพุดพอคลังจึงเก้คืออัตราเนตโจรมบอชนาทได้เติร์กบาดบ่มป้องกลัวออสมนาวโลกซ้ำแรงสี่บานสนาเมลชีสถานสตงมาเตมุ้ยได้มีแหล่งนาอันตรายชิดนังไอกระดิกโดยชีวิตชีสถานอิสราเอลอองเล่ได้มีชัวร์ทาชาเวลสตราจีแอนด์คัมเพนส์ได้กันนักประชีจนกัมพูชีบันปราอิทเวอร์การสตุงมเตในกัมพูชีชนะปีปอนดับประมวยปีปอนดับประมปีมอกสตุงมเตอเลนี่ดับใบซัวประชีปรัดตอลหอยวัวไฟหยาตราเปิดประกอบเนี่ยได้บันโจรมบอชนาทการปิดไงที่มาไพ่ประมวลกากระดาษยางวิ่งเจ็ดลูกท่ากันนักประชีจนกัมพูชีนังโกโจบอก้มบอมพลายเจ้าสลักชนาทได้โปรโมบานเดินตามการย้ายบอชนาทตูเตียงประตีดับใบยกมาปีนัดนังรอบลางวิ่งต่างออกนี้ขนมโกบมนองไอคืนจะบ้าท่าสันหลักชนาทโมแคได้ประชีพรัดควายเจ้ามีจมนูนเป็นมันเพียร้อยให้สันหลักชนาทได้เกะอ่างท่าชื่อสันหลักชนาทความตรอกณะปะประชีจนกัมพูชีตามีแหลกณะชื่อเจ้าบ้านหรือใครเหมือนลอมไปปีนัดนังรอบสันหลักชนาทลางวิ่งนี้ลูกซ้ำรังสีอมพิววิเนียวไอเมียนแหลกสังเกตการชิดนังอันตรชิดจานก็มักโจรวมผ่องได้ขนมนู้มีแต่แหลกสังเกตการมักปีจรณาสังครุชิดผ่องได้บัดก็ปนตายลูกคนแสนมันพร้อมปีนัดนังสาวชื่อสันหลักชนาทใบประชีซะนังปัจจัยกระเตนุตีลูกเนื้อแต่เฮียนสปอตดัชวิจิมวยลูกซ้ำนังซีดอดได้เรื่องเจ้าท่ากันนักปะกันอำนาจนังโกโจบอบอมปองตันนัยจำนวนเนตเตอร์บอชนาทประปวนโฆษณาระบอบโลกคนแสนบันดอกสร้างสำได้ประเทศกันนักปะประชาชนรูปนี้การปิดไงที่ปรำปีคายกระดาท่าตู้ใบจีโลกซ้ำนังซีเหมือนบันสปอตก็สปอตนี่นังเคลียตเลอโลกซ้ำนังซีได้ประโลกคนแสนบันอาอังท่าลูกบันสปอตรู้จะหายบัดเตยตะอุปนิยรัฐมนตรีนังชีมันเตยจนขบวนในกันนักปะฟุ่นซิมปิกลูกลือหลายเสียงปราบอาซีไรกาปิดทั้งไงที่ประมวยค่ายเสหาธาการบอกบัวสปอตนี้คือจีเปียตัวชั่วมีประโยชน์นั่งจีเปียสมได้มันสะสมจีเนตดักนอมโปรตีเนตนโยบายจึงจารุปนี้บรรทายธาเปียสมบอตนี้ก็มันอาจดอสไรหรือตุบตัวจีมวยสมเปียหนึ่งตอนการเนียนเนี้ยปีอันตรายจีนเป้คางมุกนุตีประกาศบอชนาทคลายนี้มันมีแต่โลกซ้ำแดงซีนุตีส่งใบแต่โปรตีประชีพทับไตทมก็เมื่อเคยยังริกลโดยชนะได้บัดลงในเนงจิตีเมตรัยคณะปะสังครุชีตในทั้งไงที่ประมวยค่ายเสหานี้บ้านองปีวันิวออยสหประเทียนในสันนิษฐานในเขตพร้อมเปลี่ยนที่กรุงปารีสก็ประชุมชีบันตวนขนงการอนุมัติวิธีการซ่อมสลบแต่งลายดังใบดอกสายปัญหารวมลบบ่มเปลี่ยนเนี้ยได้กลุ่มปงการล้างในกัมพูชีขณะปะสังครูชีตความตรอย่างเป็นจมหังจมปูการบัญชีจมฮอร์บประเทศอังเลสอาลมองประเทศเซนเซนติสได้บ้านเลือกล้างปีกาบอชนาทในกัมพูชีทำเหมือนเตรมเต้เนื่องมันอาจจะเจ็บบ้านขนงการรอพิบสลบจับจมปูรัตพอลบอชนาทนักบังการระบบทำไมได้ตัวปีโกกาประชีธาปไตยบัตรคณะปะสังกูชิตก็บ้านประกาศมันตัวสกอร์รัฐปิบาไอกระปะได้ลูกคนแซนในคณะปะประชีจนกัมพูชีจ้องบังการในทั้งไงที่ปรามคายกันยากามกโดยการโจสบัตรการอำนาจในรัฐสภาทำไมนู่บัตรจีนิตเตียตคณะปะประช่างได้เตรียมระบบลูกคนแซนรวมเลี้ยเจ้าการปิดจงชนะปีปอนดับรางปีมวยนี้จัดตกการประกาศบังการรัฐปิบาทำไมระบบลูกคนแซนในคายกันยากามกนี้ท่าจิกาพลับโดกัมพูชีโดยขอฉบับนั่งน้อมอเมริกาดักตอนตะการเซ็งๆปีอันตราชีตได้น้อมไอโปรดขมายรองตุกเวตานีคณะปะประชังได้มีเนตบอชนาทความตรอเชียงใบเลียนเนตกาปิชนาปีปอนดับรังปีนู้บ้านประกาศท่าขลวนบ้านเตรียมขลุ่นจินเด็กขนมกาโจรวมกันประจุมปีเพียซาจุ่มเป็นการรุมลบกันปรองเพียงสันตะเพียบที่กรองปารีนี่ดังใบดาลทิประชีตทับไตสไรปะหุปะในกัมพูชีนังกาเพียสันตะเพียบนังสันตะสอกกัมพูชีในขนมดับบอลบ้านลงในนังจิตติมิตรัยอุปการไรรถมันไตรกาปีชิดอาเมริกสำหรับกิจการซันเดซอกอาซีนังปาซิฟิกโลแรนเดอร์ชไรเวอร์บันสนาอเมริกาดอฮเลงประเทศคณะปะสังครูชิดลงกำสคาพลิมพลิมคลายการปิดไงที่ประมปีคายเสียฮะลอยโลกเลิกปีกาปรุยบารอมจมพัวปัญหารวมลบสัตว์มนุษย์นังประชีธาปไตในกัมพูชีโลแรนเดอร์ชไรเวอร์บันต่อถ่าโกนโยบายสหรัฐอเมริกช่องเคยประเทศได้ชี้ไต้กู้ปฏิบัติการระหว่างอเมริกกู้รบสัตว์มนุษย์นังประชีธาปไตโลกบัญชีธาประเทศจัน កាន់តែមានឥទ្ធិពលខ្លាំងនៅកម្ពុជាដូច្នេះសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកត្រូវតែផ្ដល់នូវជំរើសមួយប្រសើរជាងនេះសម្រាប់ពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាលោកបញ្ជាក់ចំហមិនទទួលស្គាល់ការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជានិងរំលឹកពីសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់សេតវិមានថាសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនឹងចាត់វិធានការទណ្ឌកម្មជាច្រើនបន្ថែមទៀត
We're committed to even deeper engagement with Southeast Asia.
សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបញ្ញាពង្រឹងទំនាក់ទំនងរបស់យើងកាន់តែខ្លាំងជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសអាស៊ានប៉ុន្តែយើងមិនអាចឈរអោបដៃមើលស្ថានភាពរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅប្រទេសទាំងនោះបានទេព្រោះស្ថានភាពអាក្រក់នេះវាប៉ះពាល់ដល់ទំនាក់ទំនងរបស់យើងបញ្ហានៅកម្ពុជាគឺយើងខ្វល់ខ្វាយចំពោះការវឌ្ឍនភាពកាន់តែអាក្រក់នៃស្ថានភាពនយោបាយក្រោយពីការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងៗនៅកម្ពុជាកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនសេតវិមានបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍រួចហើយដោយសម្ដែងពីការខកចិត្តយ៉ាងខ្លាំងបំផុតហើយក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ចំហថាអាមេរិកនឹងចាត់វិធានការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មនានាដើម្បីតបតទៅនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតបែបនេះក្នុងពេលជាមួយគ្នានេះលោកហ៊ុនសែនត្រូវតែដោះលែងមេរិកនំគណៈបកប្រឆាំងគឺលោកកឹមសុខាជាបន្ទាន់ព្រោះលោកហ៊ុនសែនឃុំខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាដោយខុសច្បាប់និងធ្វើឲ្យលោករងសម្ពាធផ្លូវចិត្តនិងបញ្ហាសុខភាពធ្ងន់ធ្ងរ
បាទស្របពេលដែលប្រទេសសេរីនិងប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យថ្កោលទោសការបោះឆ្នោតប្រទេសកុម្មុយនីសនិងប្រទេសដែលមានមេរិកនំប្រជាការយ៉ាងហោចណាស់ចំនួន6រួមមានប្រទេសចិនរុស្ស៊ីហ្វីលីពីនថៃវៀតណាមនិងឡាវគាំទ្រការបោះឆ្នោតដ៏ចម្រូងចម្រាសនោះបាទលោកអ្នកនាងទើបតែបានទស្សនាព័ត៌មានប្រចាំសប្តាហ៍ដែលរៀបរៀងដោយខ្ញុំបាទជាតិចំណានសូមអរគុណ
បាទលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាទើបតែបានទស្សនាទូរទស្សន៍អាស៊ីសេរីខ្ញុំបាទតាំងសារ៉ាដាសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលាThank you.